What's going on, everybody, and welcome back to Dead Space 3. I doubt this will be the final part. Obviously, it took me 20 videos to complete Dead Space 2, but Dead Space 2 was shorter than the first, and this game, the first game and this game are pretty much the same. Dead Space 1 and this one, Dead Space 3, are about the same length. Dead Space, I'm just going to continue where I am. But Dead Space 2 is the shortest one of the series.
To go home. I kept pushing to stay.
But the mission is all that matters. I thought Robert understood that.
I'm here for you. I mean that.
All over the capitation. These ones are stronger than the other. That is a ridiculous amount of ammo used just to kill that guy.
Okay, I found another lift point. Still no winch. You guys all right?
So far, we're just at the cage.
It's infested pretty bad up here. I hope I find a winch soon.
Isaac, just be careful. I don't need to lose both you and Robert in the same day.
Thanks, Ellie.
Maybe instead of shooting him in the head, Norton in the head, maybe I should have shot his gun at his hand or something. What?
Thank you.
touch me game. Come on, let's have some more realistic stuff happen here. Come on. That's pathetic. Nah, I'm fucking done. Nah, this game's done. I was standing in the exact same place. I literally moved a few inches and I've died. That's killed me, apparently. That crushed me. Wasn't even close to me, but alright. I was like here, moved a few inches like that. Oh, and suddenly I'm dead now. Ah, can we please get off this part? This is not an enjoyable part. I might just... Oh shit, yeah, I can do this. Can I go? Am I gonna die? This bit's pissing me off. Right, who's designed this part? When Visceral Games was still a company, what cunt actually thought that this was a good idea? This section, you're a massive twat, whoever thought that. You can fall over. I swear this whole video is just gonna be me trying to climb up this fucking thing because some prick decided this was a good idea. Back. No. Oh! Don't fucking go across, you stupid cunt! Fucking hell, that's really pissed me off actually. Right, that's not even funny. What the fuck are you trying to play at Visceral Games, you stupid cunts? What is happening now? That really fucked me over, that did. Really trying your best there, weren't you, you stupid cunty little game? Right. Calm down a little bit, but that was... Oh, he's moving. Fucking hell. How many fucking enemies do you want to throw at me for crying out loud? Jesus Christ. Still got plenty of ammo. And a few, fair few here, med pack, surprisingly.
I found the winch. I'm gonna start it up. So, tell me about this, Rosetta.
Well, we don't know much. Just that the codex was made from her research.
Where will we find it?
In the facility at the top of this mountain.
Great. See? We're almost done.
Down, you couldn't have saved her. Can you get back up here?
Yeah, I think there's a way up around the side.
Are you gonna be joking? Oh, fuck you. Alright, this better be the last time we dance, bitch.
Working. gonna break free.
I'm trying to. Well, he broke three because you didn't really specify what I was meant to do there, because I was pressing the buttons and it wouldn't let me do anything. Fucking hell, is he dead? Alright, well, I'm going to end this video here, so thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.